Alright, what's good YouTube? It's your girl Bofina1 bringing you guys yet another YouTube video, and today I am getting ready to react to how Michael B. Jordan's Black Panther makeup was done. Basically, it's like a behind the scenes. We all know Black Panther has been out for a while now, and he played, you know, the character Killmonger. So yeah, I just happened to see this on trending, and I just wanted to see, like, hey, how did they make, you know, do all his makeup and stuff? So let's jump straight into it, shall we? Ooh, all those dots. That was the biggest thing when I first saw this movie. It was like he had them like scales on him. It was like, it's looking nasty. Michael B. Jordan was covered in around 3,000 prosthetic dots. Dang, I knew it was a lot, but I didn't think it was no 3,000. Jordan played Killmonger in Black Panther. Yeah, we know. He's covered in scars that represent each person he's killed. Oh, so that was supposed to be, I guess, the behind the story of why he had all those dots. He basically killed 3,000 people. Dang. Morphology FX founder and makeup artist Joe Harlow created the look. Harlow has a long resume. Logan, 2017. Pirates of the Caribbean. Star Trek Beyond. Ugh. Jordan's makeup didn't come without challenges.
Michael is a big guy. He works out a lot. You know, there's a lot of area to cover.
The hash mark came from moles. They put moles on his body, basically. Ugh. Each dot was made from a glue-like material. But Harlow and his team still had to be careful.
Some of the biggest challenges was a Warrior Falls sequence where he's not only in the water, he's fighting. There's a lot of body contact.
Oh, that's dope. They were actually really feisty. I didn't know if that in the movie they were actually really fighting, or that was like, you know, like what they call like a stunt person. So, okay.
There's a lot of rubbing, you know, and water is a natural enemy of makeup anyway.
Harlow also worked on several other actors in the movie. Daniel, who had similar dots on his face. Lip disc, yeah. I can see that.
We borrowed our inspiration from the Mercy tribe in Africa.
It was blended to perfectly match with his face.
Being a part of Black Panther, it's tremendously satisfying to see the reception that this movie has gotten. All of our performers embracing these looks, you know, the message behind this movie, made for a pretty magical experience filming it, but more so watching.
Well, that's interesting. That's kind of like some back history of why, you know, Killmonger had all those like dots on him, basically because he killed like 3,000 people. So yeah, so now that's something I didn't know, and we got a chance to see how the makeup was basically made. So yeah guys, that's my reaction to how Michael B. Jordan's Black Panther makeup was done. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hope you guys have a good rest of your day, and I'll talk to you later. Peace, Finn Army.